the turn video for 4D George Street in Hampton, Georgia. Property will need landscaping. There are several personal items that were left outside on the lawn. There's an old grill there. We'll need pressure washing. Front steps are really loose. They will need to be repaired. The carpet will need to be replaced. Also, the trim on the door casings will need to be painted. I recommend the cabinets and countertops in the kitchen be replaced. There's damage here. Vent. Property will need trash out. There are several light covers missing for the light fixtures. Three of the doors will need to be replaced, interior doors. All utilities are off. Property will need new blinds in each room. Damage to this door in the hallway. It's a closet. Also, there is damage to the ceiling in the kitchen. And this completes the turn video for 4D George Street in Hampton, Georgia.